Hey guys, welcome back to the UFC Gym Home Workout page. Thank you guys again for following us. I'm Coach Julio. This is Coach Vance.
Woo!
Yes, we're going to give you guys another great workout today. We're going to get straight to it. Every workout that we do, guys, you guys again running anywhere between 30 to 45 seconds. 60 seconds if you feel advanced. So with that, we're getting straight to it, guys. Let's get ready to work.
All right, guys, first workout of the day is, you guys, my favorite type of footwork going on, left center right drills, you guys. Getting your body stance, left leg forward, right leg back. You want to make sure your body weight is 50-50. That means if I weigh 100 pounds, 50 pounds on my left leg, 50 pounds on my right leg, nice and soft. So when a footwork is going to go left, center, right, from there, I'm going to six high knees. Knees up to my chest, back to my fighting stance. Left, center, right, stop, one, two, three. Ready, guys? We'll go 3 seconds. We're gonna go for 30 seconds. Three, two, one, and go. 11, 7, right, stop. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Good. Left, 7, right, stop. 6 high knees. Keep it going. Good. Remember, control your breathing. Nice. Good. Go on, guys, 5 seconds. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Yes, breathe, shake it out.
All right, guys, workout number two. We're gonna go into 3 front squats, body weight squats, and then we're gonna go into 3 bob reads. It's gonna look something like this. Check me out. We're gonna go 3 squats, 1 time, 2 times, 3 times. Take my fight stance. I'm gonna bob read. 3 times.
Shoot.
Yeah, we're gonna get straight to it. 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, let's get straight to it. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Body weight squats. Take that fight stance. Bob and weave. Left side. Right side. Left side. Let's get to it again. 1, 2, 3. Take that fight stance. Bob and weave to the left. Right. Back to the left. Let's go. Boom. 30 seconds. That's all we're doing. Come on. There you go. Keep it moving. Coming in. Last 5 seconds.
Stance, and time. Where you go, you guys? Yes, shake it out, shake it out.
Woo! Last warm-up workout, guys, right here. We're gonna go into 10 straight punches. 10, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. And then I'm gonna hit a strong. Get to the ground. Woo! Set it right back up, taking my high stance. We're gonna run this for 30 seconds. Ready? It's 3, 2, 1. Give me 10 straight punches. 10, drop it down to the ground. Squat down. And let's go, let's get to work.
Burn them out.
Two, four,
burn them out.
Eight, 10, drop it down. Woo! Let's go. Take that time to run.
On the toes as we march. On your toes as we march.
Six, eight, 10, drop
it down. Only let your hips kiss that ground.
Stand running down. Bring it in 10 seconds. Come on. 10, drop it down. Woo! Woo! That's 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And time, guys. Take a break.
Boy! Alright guys, now we're done with the warm-up. We got the second part of the workout. I want you guys to get more of the striking involved at the same time, high-paced movement, okay? So keep our body moving. First workout we're gonna do is your 4 heel-toe sways and a 4 different types of head movements, okay? Heel-toe sways, body stance, shifting my body weight from my toe to my heel. Left, right. Body head movement now, sway back, slip to my left, slip to my right, sit down and done. Again, 4 heel toe sways, 1, 2, 3, 4, going right here, step back, sway back, slip to my left, slip to my right, sitting down and done. Ready you guys, we're gonna go for 30 seconds, ready,
let's
go. Set in 3, 2, 1, and let's go, 1, 2, 3, 4, back, left, right, duck, woo, 1, 2, 3, 4, sway back, slip, slip, duck. Remember you guys, when you guys go into your heel toe sway, shift that body weight. When you slip, you just lean back, slip, slip, you go right to left, duck. 10 seconds, pick up the speed, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, sway back, slip, slip, duck, and time, shake it out, let's go. My personal favorite, this one really gets me going. Hands are up, chin is down, give me those 4 hooks, twist out my body, dropping it down, guys, explode off that ground.
Boy,
I'll be back with my hands up for the push
up. Try that one.
Remember, you guys, twisting my body, giving my hooks, 4 of them, dropping my hands down,
hey,
going right off that ground. Woo! 3, 2, 1, 30 seconds, 1, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, drop it down, explode off that ground. Ooh, twist out your core. Your center part and explode off that ground. Tighten up on your body when it's time to explode. And shot. Exhale out when you explode.
Feel it.
Ooh. Here we go. Ooh. Yes.
Burn it.
Let's
go.
Aha.
Ooh. Almost done.
Almost there. Let's go. Pretty strong. And time. Shake it out. Where'd it go?
Workout number 3. We're gonna pop up 10 uppercuts. Come on, facing me, relaxing my shoulders. Right here. We're gonna knock out 10. Boom. After those 10, we're gonna hit the ground, push in position.
Woo.
We're gonna touch my shoulders, opposite hand, opposite shoulder, 4 times. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again. 10 uppercuts, fight stance. Popping out 10, hitting the ground. Push up position, opposite hand, opposite shoulder. We're gonna run that right here. 30 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Drop them down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fighting hands all over again. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Drop them down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right back up again. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Drop them down. Boom.
Try to pick it up. Try to pick it up.
Count. Drop it down. 1, 2.
Almost there.
Almost there. Beautiful job.
Ah.
Great.
All right, guys. Workout number 4. Let's get it going. Ready. My personal favorite, the 4. Triple six and a 4 suicide. hooks, 6 jab crosses, and a 4 suicide. Stay nice and low.
Touch the movement like low ground effect.
Ready, guys. 30 seconds and 3. And 2. 1. Let's go. 6 uppercuts. 4. 5. 6. 6 hooks. 6 jab crosses. And a 4 suicide.
Touch the move.
And let's go fighting today. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4, 6. Jab crosses. 4 suicide.
10 seconds. Let's go, baby.
Come on.
Pick it up on the uppercuts. Pick it up on the hooks.
Yeah. Come on, jab crosses.
And 4 suicides.
And time.
Yes, you guys. Whatever
is strong.
Let's go.
We're gonna go into 6 quick switches into 2 boxing squats. Check it out. What's it look like right here?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
6 quick switches, and then I'm going to 2 boxing squats.
1 time, 2 times.
We're going right back to it again. Again. 6 quick switches.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
It's 2 boxing squats. 1 time, 2 times. We're gonna last 30 seconds, guys. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6
quick switches.
1 time.
2 boxing squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 quick switches. 2 box squats.
Notice how your feet always stay spread. They never come together.
Big feet.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1 time. 2 times. Coming in. Last 10 seconds, guys. Come on. Stay strong. Let's go. Stay with you. All right. 5. Come on. 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
4, 5, 6. Last one. And time, guys. 6. Great. Good job. Yes. All right, guys. Welcome back to the last part of the workout. The cool down. We're going to finish up with some base tension work. We're going to get straight into it. Remember, 5 exercises, 30 to 45 seconds. 60 seconds if you feel that bad. We're going to jump straight into it. Let me demonstrate the first one. Cross my legs right here. I'm going to knock out 6 straight punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Touching my torso. I'm gonna lock my hands together. I'm gonna go into 6 Russian twists right after that. Again, one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 straight punches. Locking my hands together, rotating my shoulders, touching the ground. Right side, left side. We're running that for 30 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Crushing those hands. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Again, here, guys, we're gonna be here for 30 seconds. Maintain strong. Lock those legs off the ground. Holding them steady. Boom.
Make sure you guys can touch the side to side using both hands, you guys.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Last 10 seconds.
Come on.
Now, stay strong, guys. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Breathe. Time, guys. Good job. Great. Yes.
Burn. Alright, guys, here we go. Second core workout going on for you guys. We're gonna start from a plank position, guys, and 4 straight punches into a hip up. So it looks just like this. Plank position on my elbow, shifting my weight all the way towards my heels. 4 straight punches, shifting my body weight. Legs are straight, keeping my hips straight up in the sky, and dropping it straight down.
1, 2, 3, 4
straight punches, shifting my body weight, keeping my hips down, squeezing the cheeks. And then slowly up my leg straight, hips going straight up to the sky, and dropping right back down.
We're gonna go for 30 seconds, you guys. Ready. 3, 2, 1, and let's go.
1, 2, 3, 4 straight punches. 1 hip up, drop it down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Get that booty up like it's my birthday. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hips up. Boom.
Feel the hammer.
1, 2, 3, 4, hit it.
Remember, control the breathing, control the pace.
Come on, we're almost there.
Finish strong.
Yeah. And time. Yes, way to go.
Alright guys, workout number 3 right here. Okay, we're gonna go into 6 mountain climbers, regular mountain climbers, into 6 twisting mountain climbers. Gotcha, let me demonstrate that. 6 mountain climbers going down the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna open up my legs as far as my hands are. 1, 2, 3, 4.
5, 6. Again, 6 mountain climbers around the middle, opening up those feet. 6 twists and mountain climbers at the end.
Finish.
One after the next. We're going to run out 3 seconds, guys. Ready?
3 seconds.
Take that push in position. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 2, 4, 6, open up those legs. 2, 4, 6, again. 2, 4, 6, 2, 4, 6, go. 2, 4, 6, open up those legs. 2, 4, 6, go. 10, 9, 8, 7,
let's go.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time, guys.
Yes. Yes, guys. Next workout for our core. Ready, ready, ready. We're gonna go into 4 toe touches and an isolated leg raise. Ready? It looks just like this, go.
Oh, let me see that.
Lay flat down on my back, guys. Toes are gonna be up. 4 toe touches. Make sure my shoulders up off the ground. Hands on my stomach. Keep my head up. Right leg dropping straight down. Left leg dropping straight down. I'm gonna hold it straight up for another 4 toe touches. Ready? We're gonna go for 30 seconds, you guys. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, dropping in. Right leg, left leg, and get it. 1, 2, 3, 4, hands on my stomach. Pop, let's get it. Come on, push, 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 and let's go. 1 leg, other leg. 10 seconds. Don't stop now. Finish like champs. That's what we are. Come on, come on, come on, and time.
If you're not feeling that, then you must be doing wrong. Woo. All right, guys, last workout of the day. We're gonna hit a plank position. We're gonna dip our hips to the right, dip our hips to the left. It's gonna look something like this.
Show them palms up, body lined up, butt cheeks inside, add it tight. I'm gonna drop my hips to the right. I'm gonna drop my hips to the left. My hips don't touch the ground. Holding the plank position the whole time. We're gonna run this for 30 seconds. Again, drop my hips to the right. I'm gonna drop my hips to the left. Keeping that plank position the whole time. Running that for 30 seconds. Ready? 3, 2, 1, and let's get to work. Let's go. Drop my hips to the right. Drop my hips to the left. Not stop. Keep that working. Keep that pressure on those abs. Maintain movement. Let's go.
Big circle, you guys. Big circle on the hips.
Hip dip. Reach those abs. Keep that belly button sucked in. Woo! Breathe. Right side.
6 packs coming soon.
Yup.
Yeah.
Okay. Last 5. Last 4. Last 3, 2, 1. And time. You guys take a break.
Woo! Yes. Up, quick announcement!
Don't forget, guys, to share, like, and subscribe to the HardWorx Fitness channel. Time to do a workout with your friends, family. Remember, guys, no more than 10 people. Love you guys, much love. You and CJ love these guys.